I'm starting with placing the platter down at the back of the table. It's a good idea to put some hero pieces right at the back. It's always fun to do things in pairs. We found these cool whiskey bottles. They say monkey shoulder. So another great way to add interest to a table is to add elements that tell the story. There are these two gorgeous trays. One has a zebra, the other has a flamingo. And I'm going to use these two elements to balance out. So I thought it might be fun to use a book that I actually used while designing this collection. It's a really lovely one. It's called Living Jewels from the Indian jungle. And use that almost like a table mat. So the best part of the table, flowers or leaves in this case. I was really sure that I didn't want to use fresh flowers because this table is about things that you've collected over time and you've thought about. These are actually last year's flowers and they just aged and dried so gorgeously over the last year. And I thought how nice to have something that's actually part of last year's stories. The final touch to this table is actually a torn love letter. So I'm just going to scatter it almost like confetti.